I'm at Amanda's wedding in a church on Thomas Street. I'm looking at the bridesmaid and she's looking back at me. When the service ends, I ask her if she wants a lift back to the hotel, and if it goes, I'll finger out a shift. She said Fitzy drives a Mitzi and he offered me a spin, and I have a Honda so I might just go with him. Darren Gibney said he'll bring me in his Subaru, so what the fuck would make you think I'd wanna go with you? I say fuck your Honda Civic, I have a horse outside, and fuck your Subaru, I have a horse outside. Fuck your Mitsubishi, I have a horse outside, if you're looking for a ride, I have a horse outside. She said I don't believe ya, said it's fucking true, I swapped him for a bag of yolks in 1992. Insurance, I don't need no parking space, and if you try to clap my horse, he'll kick you in the face. I don't pay no tax for Kansas City, you'll arrive in style if you ride with me. The boys are walking over, jingling their keys. I look the fuckers up and down and give them one of these. Fuck your Honda Civic, I have a horse outside, and fuck your Subaru, I have a horse outside. Fuck your Mitsubishi, I have a horse outside, if you're looking for a ride, I have a horse outside. Giddy up now baby, bless my soul, I rode the fuck around the field back since he was a foal. He runs a bit like Sugar and he jumps like Tyrone Oak. He looks like Billy Piper after half an ounce of coke. The boys are looking jealous, I'll lead you one away, and just before I close the door, I look at her and say, would you be my girl? She says I will, of course, if you grab me by the ponytail and ride me like a horse. Yeah, fuck your Honda Civic, I have a horse outside.